Skunkbush sumac, or aromatic sumac, is a low-growing, thornless shrub typically found along fence rows or growing among shrubs that help protect it from heavy browsing pressure. The leaves are dark green in color, and the form is typically less than 4 foot tall with rounded shape. Skunkbush sumac is considered a number two choice browse plant in Central and South Texas, and is readily browsed by all classifications of livestock, most exotic species, and white-tailed deer. The leaf is uniquely shaped into three-part leaflets and gives off a very aromatic or pungent scent when crushed. Crude protein ranges from 12 to 14% in the spring and summer months. Turkey and quail relish the small, round, red fruits that grows in tight clumps together and typically ripens in June. When defoliated during the winter months, deer will continue to consume the tender stems. Skunkbush sumac can easily be killed with chemical or brush management with heavy equipment, so care should be used in order to protect it. This is a really good plant that helps you monitor browsing pressure on the landscape despite your survey data. Ground nesting species such as turkey and quail and rabbits often nest under and around the spreading branches.